whistle, and the tip will be controlled by the Kokomo Wildcats in the backcourt by number 30, Corpet. Corpets will give off to Bivens. Bivens will walk the ball across the timeline. Panthers will open in a man-to-man defense. Here is Rick Bivens working left side. Now come back to the right to number 22, Bowling. Bowling looking down low. Nobody home. Has Corpet dropping in. They throw the lob pass down low to number 34, Ballantyne. He'll drop the bank shot up and in. That's his first two, and Ballantyne gives his Kokomo Wildcats a two-point lead. Pants now seeing a full-court pressure by the Kokomo Wildcats. Phillips will get it across the timeline. 2-3 zone by the Kokomo Wildcats to begin. Danny Phillips will work at top of the key. He'll dish off to Aaron Smith. Panthers will take a one-guard front in this 2-3 zone. Left side now, Elliott. They'll swing it back top of the key. Right side, Eric Allen. Looking baseline for Derek Myers. No one there. Back top of the key now to Aaron Smith. They'll swing right side. Elliott on the baseline. He'll penetrate. Kick it, dish off to Phillips. Top of the key, Aaron Smith. Three-point is too short. Elliott scrambles for the ball. He'll come up with the rebound now. It'll go out of bounds. Whistle and a foul. Here's the inbounds play now. Aaron Smith, top of the key, goes back right side baseline to Eric Allen. Smith will now wisely reset top of the key. Panthers trail by 2-0. Right side baseline to Elliott. Kicks the top of the key to Smith. 2-3 zone by the Wildcats. Baseline, Eric Allen. Three-pointers on the way. Off the back of the rim. No good. Rebound is hauled down by number 34, Ballantyne. Ballantyne to Bivens across the timeline for the Cats. Ricky Bivens, top of the key, signaling set play. He'll go left side now to number 52, who is Smalley. Smalley down low to number 22, who is Bowling. Bowling just kisses it off the glass, and Chris, that's two easy shots for the Cats up front. They take a 4-0 lead. Aaron Smith gets it to Eric Allen across the timeline. 3-on-2 fast break. He'll pull up, give it back top of the key to Danny Phillips. Phillips will swing right side now to Smith. He'll back door now. Here is Derek Myers on the baseline. Top of the key to Aaron Smith. Right side now to Allen. Eric Allen holding up. Not a lot of movement on the inside for the Panthers. Phillips will try the penetration. Kick it back out. Top of the key to Aaron Smith. Smith has the ball. Top of the key. Left side to Danny Phillips. Holding the ball now. Top of the key. Chris, I think one thing that their defense was trying to do was they tried to collapse down low on Kenny Wright. However, he's not in the game. Michael Elliott will get the ball. Turn around jump shot from the elbow. Preliminary measure, you'd have to guess, by Coach Kaufman, as Michael Elliott's first free throw is up and good. And the Panthers, Donnie Bowling, his first personal, the team second. Elliott's second free throw is up and good as well. 2-4 is our score. The Panthers trail by 2. Full court pressure now by the North Central Panthers. In the backcourt now is Bowling. Bowling will get it across the timeline. Jump pass down low to Ballantyne. They'll swing it left side now to Bivens. Bivens will try to penetrate. 2-3 zone by the Panthers. Swing it right side. Here's Bowling. He'll pull up a 9-footer. Its rebound is off the rim. No good. Kenny Wright's balling for it. It's on the floor. It's picked up underneath by Smalley. Kenny Wright now rips down the rebound and throws Smalley to the ground. Back the other way for the Panthers across the timeline. Eric Allen, left side baseline. Allen looking inside for Elliott, not there. Swing it right side now to Phillips. Phillips back top of the key to Smith. Smith looking down low for Elliott. Lob pass down low to Michael. Takes it up. Whistle and a foul. Offensive, they said. Picks up his first personal foul. 5 minutes to go in the first quarter. The Panthers trail by 2-4-2 is our score. Rick Bivens across the timeline for the Kokomo Wildcats. Goes left side to number 30, Corpet. Corpet will take it, dribble, and penetrate all the way. They just let him have it. The help side defense was not there. He picks up his first 2 points of the ball game, and back the other way now is Danny Phillips across the
That's what they need him to do for Kokomo to have success tonight.
Three early team fouls for the Kokomo Wildcats as Aaron Smith has the ball top of the key for the Panthers. 2-3 zone by Kokomo. Right side baseline, Eric Allen. Both cutters flash on the baseline. Aaron Smith goes left side now to Danny Phillips. Phillips looking down low for right, but the defense is sagging in. Phillips, left side, top of the key. They're running Michael Elliott and Eric Allen on the baseline. Kenny Wright will come out high. Phillips, left side now to Smith. Smith looking down low for Elliott, not there. Smith, left side, far side baseline. Now it's Kenny Wright, gives it back, top of the key. Here's Phillips, takes Wright, he'll penetrate from the elbow. Jump shot is up and no, it is good. Nothing but net for Danny Phillips from the elbow. The Panther deficit now is trimmed to 2. 6-4 is our score, 4 minutes to go in the first. Bivens now for Kokomo across the timeline, gets it to Corpet. He'll go baseline to Ballantyne, takes the jump shot, dribbles baseline. Stolen, the ball is on the baseline now. Smalley will put up
a game.
Kokomo did have a scout here last week as number 52, who's really sagging in on Kenny and making it tough for him to get the ball. Second shot is up by Smalley as well. Panthers trail by 4. Full court press now by Kokomo in the backcourt. Danny Phillips looking for help from Elliott. Goes left side to Aaron Smith. Now across the timeline is Elliott. Elliott holds up. He'll dribble. Pull it back up. Now top of the key is Phillips. He'll look for the penetration. Kick it back out to Smith. Aaron Smith, the senior guard, top of the key, working on the 2-3 zone. Left side to Phillips. Phillips back right, high side to Phillips. Phillips looking to penetrate right now to Smith. Smith swings right side to Michael Elliott. Elliott looking inside for Wright. Not there. Here's Eric Allen on the right side baseline. Not a whole lot of movement on this offense, and they're going to have to go and look for the open shot. All the way swing right side baseline to Smith. Three-pointer on the way. Eric Allen off the rim, no good. 0 for 2 from three-point land. Kenny Wright gets his own rebound. He fakes. Throws up about a six-foot hook shot. It won't go in. Rebound off the other way. Here's Bivens. Bivens across the timeline to number 22, Bowling. Tries to go inside. Bivens will inbound underneath for Kokomo. He'll swing right side baseline to Bowling. Looking inside for Ballantyne. Nobody there. He'll swing left side now to Corpet. Corpet inside to Smalley. Smalley puts up a fake. Kenny goes up for the block. Not there. Rebound Lehman. Lehman will kick it out to Phillips. Phillips, 2-on-2 fast break. He'll take it all the way. Whistle and a block, so down low. Kenny Wright will drive the baseline. Whistle, and they'll call the offensive foul again.
Bad position on the baseline and just threw a shoulder into him.
Well, that's two offensive fouls that have been caught on the Panthers tonight that could go very questionably. We'll keep a running tabulation. Back the other way now is Bivens. He's looking baseline, top of the key, Bivens. Bivens looking inside for Ballantyne. Not there. He'll pull up from the elbow, and it's sweet. It's up and in right over the top of David Lehman. They extend their lead now to 10-4, six-point lead. David Lehman for the Panthers. Full court press. They get it to Elliott. Still not across the timeline. Now they get it to Eric Allen. Allen will pop from 18 feet. He is up and good. 6-4 is our score now as Eric Allen picks up his first two. He goes 1-for-3 from the field. Back the other way now is number 22, Bowling. He'll swing left side to Bivens. Bivens across the timeline to Smalley. Back to Bowling. Bowling will penetrate. Ball is stolen by Eric Allen. Get it to Michael Elliott. Elliott has a 3-on-3 break. Elliott will penetrate all the way. It's tipped out of bounds and will hold exactly the picture of a basketball player, you'd say. However, his presence will be felt down there at a whopping 6'11", 254 pounds. Bivens now right side to number 24 into the game is Bender. Bender down low to Jim Bell. And Chris, as soon as we mentioned it, Mr. Bell gets the hoop. 12-6 is our score. Six-point lead now for the Kokomo Wildcats. Phillips across the timeline, whistle and a foul, and they'll take...
Bill gets in the game, takes it right to Kenny Wright, puts it up from about 2 feet.
Right side now is Danny Phillips against the 2-3 zone. David Lehman, top of the key, left side to Allen. Steve Jones into the ball game for the Panthers. Jones has the ball, left side baseline, top of the key, now to Lehman. Back to Eric Allen, left side baseline, whistle, a foul on the inside.
Any special plays, not getting Kenny Wright the ball down low. And really, they're not pulling those open jump shots.
Across the Todd line now for the Kokomo Wildcats with a six-point lead is Bivens. Left side now to... number 22, Bowling. Bowling will dish inside to Bell. Bell comes all the way high. Steve Jones will be on Bell. They put Kenny Wright on a small man, number 22, Bowling. Jump shot is up off the rim. No good. Rebound underneath by Bell. Not there. Pulled down by Danny Phillips. Phillips across the timeline. Man open down low is Eric Allen. Whistling a foul. And I believe...
5 trips down the floor. And Kokomo has done at least maybe two to three times as many shots as the Panthers have in the first quarter.
Amazing, the deficit is only 6. Across the timeline, number 24, Jeff Bender. Bender will hold up. Apparently, they're looking for maybe one last shot. They'll go left side now to Bowling. 33 seconds to go in the quarter. Bowling will penetrate off the glass and good. He beat Kenny Wright and Steve Jones. Picks up his first 2 points, and the Panther deficit now is 8. Check that. That's his fourth point. Across the timeline is David Lehman. They'll hold up. Danny Phillips, top of the key. 17 seconds to go in the quarter. The Panthers will hold for 1. Danny Phillips holding, 10 seconds to go. Now they will set the offense. Phillips now with 6 seconds gives off to Eric Allen. Allen back to Phillips, 3 seconds to shoot. Phillips right side, Lehman three-pointer on the way. Off the rim, no good. Time expires at the end of 1. 6-14 is our score. The Panthers, an 8-point trailer. We'll come back here with second quarter action. This is your Panthers Sports Connection. And really need to start moving and looking for that open shot.
Kenny Wright in the game has been held scoreless. He's 0 for 2 from the field. He needs to get things going. Aaron Smith at the left wing. They swing it over all perimeter for North Central to start the game. Lehman top of the key. Again, that 2-3 zone. They've got a 1-2-2. They're really swinging it around. Allen open for the three. He fires way up there. He got it. Eric Allen's first three-pointer of the night. He's got 5 points, and that may be the spark the Panthers need. Now they trail by 5. Bringing it up is Bivens. Here comes Bowling. He out crosses the 10-second line. Back out way out to Bivens. North Central playing that 2-3 zone with Kenny Wright and Steve Jones both playing down low. Bivens calling the play. He's way out at half court. Kokomo needs to get in that offensive set. Now they do. Here comes Bender, the right wing. Back out to Bivens. Bowling will not shoot the three. He thinks about it. He picks up his dribble. Back out to Bivens. Bivens will shoot the three. He got it. Bivens has 5 points, so Bivens counters Allen's three-pointer, and again, that lead is pushed back up to 8 points. We're just underway here in the second quarter. Panthers bring it up. Trap in the corner. Now Steve Jones, left side. The officials' inside game has totally been shut down tonight. Steve Jones makes that Kenny Wright, right side. Back out to Lehman. Here we go. Allen just hit a three-pointer, dumps it down low to Jones. Jones baseline. He won't get it to go. Rebound snared down by Ballantyne. Here come the Wildcats coming up with the ball. Left side, that's Bowling. Here they come back out. Bivens back to Bowling. Left side, they dump it down low, and we're going to have a three.
Well, Kenny was a little slow getting back on the defensive end, and Jim thought he'd take advantage of it, but stayed there a bit too long.
Panthers trail by 8 points, 17-9. North Central really has just not been in the entire game. Lehman from way outside. That one's off the back iron. It ain't going to go, and they're going to call Steve Jones with an over and back foul. That was 6-12 remaining. North Central trails 17-9. Who would have thunk it? Kokomo comes in here, doing an outstanding job of shutting North Central's offense down. Bringing it up is Bivens. Bivens has 5 points. He hit a three-pointer a couple times down the floor. Bivens won't shoot it. David Lehman on him. Coming out top of the key. That's Bowling. They shift it left side. Bender now going to drive baseline. He stops. Back out to Bowling. Bowling will shoot a three. He got it. Bowling with 7 points. That lead is now up to 11. It's biggest. North Central in serious trouble here tonight. Elliott needs to get it across, and we're going to have a blocking foul.
Sloppy play here in the first quarter of action.
North Central really just does not seem to be themselves. Coming off a 66-63 thriller last week at home against Marion, just have come out flat-footed. Elliott will get it stripped. Here comes Bivens. He's got a one-on-two. He's going to slow it up. He stops in lane, kicks it back out left side, off the glass, up and in. That's Bowling, and this lead has stretched to 13 points. Bowling with 9 of North Central 9. We'll take a 30-second timeout. This is your Panthers Sports Connection. Right now, Bill, Panthers trail by 13 points, and it's just getting worse.
Well, hopefully that Steve Coughlin timeout will get this Panther ball club back into the game.
David Lehman, top of the key. He looks down low for a flashing LA. He doesn't see him. Again, Lehman now goes left side, kicks it back out to Phillips. Phillips dishes it back to Lehman. Lehman working it now right side. Allen, right corner, they dump it down low. Kenny Wright, he's triple teamed on the baseline, and we've got a holding foul.
Kenny Wright has done an excellent job shooting 60% this year and misses that one. Rebound is hauled down now by number 34, who is Ballantyne.
Here we come the other way. They dump it down low. Kenny Wright with a nice steal on the left baseline, and Panthers come running, trailing by 13 points. They need a basket. Elliott will drive in the lane. He got it to go. Nice shot by Michael Elliott. He's got 4 points.
That's what we need to see this Panther offense do, Chris, and now we see the full court press.
Elliott with the steal, but they're going to call a personal foul anyway.
Yeah.
22-11, 4:35 to go. Kokomo on top. Ballantyne misses the free throw. Kenny Wright snares down the rebound. Here comes Lehman bringing it up. He wisely will slow it up. And again, Kokomo, that 2-3 zone, challenging North Central to shoot from the outside. Only Allen has hit from the three-point range. North Central 1-for-5. Allen won't shoot left side. Dump it down low to Kenny Wright. Kenny Wright loses. It's on the floor.
Good hustle.
And it's on the floor still, and it's tied up. We're going to have a jump ball. Kokomo 22-11. They lead. Their biggest lead was at 13 a minute ago. Bivens now bringing it up the 10-second line. Aaron Smith on him. They now have Corpez, who only has 2 points, the leading scorer with the left side. Now Benders back out to Corpez, left wing. They dump it down low, wide open, putting up off the glass and in. Hello, where's the defense? Putting up and in number 52. Let's get a number on him. That's Ron Smiley. He's got 4. Here we come the other way, almost a steal. Allen saves it left side. Kenny Wright, left corner. Phillips back out top to Smith. 24-11. North Central has just been dormant here tonight. Kenny Wright down low. He's triple team. He lays it up and gets the roll. Kenny Wright gets his first basket. An excellent move as he was triple teamed. Got the scoop shot to go. Here we go. It's a 2-on-1. Kenny Wright's all by himself. Putting up in the lane is Ballantyne. He wasn't fouled. Now they put it up again, and it's a block, and they call that one a foul. It just ripped Ballantyne's arm off from the first shot. Nothing that was called as Ballantyne gets fouled for the blocking foul. Unbelievable. Ballantyne will miss the second one. It's on the floor. Smith comes up with it. The lead is 12. North Central trails with 3:15 to go in the first half. Dan Phillips, top of the key. They swing it over Allen, right side. That's where he's been in the entire night, so look for Allen to shoot all the way from the right wing. Now he moves out top of the key. Smith, left side. Allen, wide open. Three-pointer on the way. Air ball.
That's okay.
North Central trails 25-13. It has been all the Kokomo Wildcats this entire way. Nice throw. Here comes Allen all the way. Lays it up and in on the fast break. And that's what the Panthers need to get that pressure defense on the inbound pass. Allen now with seven. Trapped in the corner is Bivens. He needs to get rid of it. He now finally does to Ballantyne. They break the press. Smalley now trapped again. He almost travels. Almost the five-second call as well. Great pressure, trapping zone by the Panthers. They swing it over Benders, down low. They've got a man wide open. He puts it up and in. 2 points for Ballantyne. Make that five for him. The lead is getting back out to 12.
Ballantyne talking to Kenny all the way down the court, too.
North Central trapped in the corner. Elliott needs to get rid of it. Now he does to Smith. 2:17 to go. North Central, again, trails in double digits. They trail by 12. Elliott left side. Back out to Smith. He has yet to score as well. Allen left side. He looks down low. Posting up is Elliott. They don't see him. Smith will shoot in the lane. He got it.
Well, Chris, I've been watching this Mr. Ballantyne, and he really seems to be the talker on this ball team. And you really hate to see that in a ball club, but he'll look like the troublemaker tonight.
Cortez will bring it across. He now finds Ballantyne. Ballantyne spots up from 7 feet. Way off. Rebound tipped and behind the back. Save. North Central had two players fighting for the rebound. It went out of bounds, but Elliott saved it right into the hands of Kokomo. Down low, Smalley puts it up. It's blocked. Kenny Wright comes up with the rebound. Excellent job because Smalley had an easy layup all the way. Elliott coming back. He now stops, penetrates, kicks it back out to Smith. North Central trails by 10, trying to get this lead cut to single digits. We have a minute 24 in the first half. Phillips will shoot a three. That one looks short. It is. Rebound tipped around, and Cortez comes down for the Wildcats with the rebound. North Central really has not gotten the great shot selection that you would like to see. That time Phillips way short on the three-point attempt. Bivens now, top of the key, left side. Ballantyne. Ballantyne has seven. Here we go. Corpets, right side. He has been really shut down. Now he's going to work one-on-one. Allen drives the lane, puts it off the glass. It's blocked by Kenny Wright, but all of a sudden the rebound comes down to Corpets. He puts it up and in. What a trash basket. Unbelievable. Kenny Wright with a block, and no one picked up the basketball. Corpets puts it up and in. Unbelievable. It's a 12-point Kokomo lead, under a minute to go. North Central really needs to be awoken here in the second half. This one really could get away from them. Aaron Smith, right side, three-pointer on the way. That one is an air ball as well. Maybe got a portion of the rim.
Just enough.
26 seconds to go. Kokomo by 12. Unbelievable. Corpets went out, shoot from long range. It's off the rim. Rebound on the floor. Great hustle by Kokomo, but the ball again. Russell comes up with a two-on-one. Phillips underneath, lays it up and in.
Good passing by Eric Allen that time.
Excellent transition break. Phillips with four. 7 seconds and a half. North Central leads, trails by 10, 4 seconds. Here we go, Ballantyne all alone for the three at the buzzer, off the back iron. And that will be the end of the first half with the score. North Central 19, Kokomo 29, Panthers trail by 10. Bill, this really was not the type of first half Coach Kaufman wanted to have.
Well, Chris, you're right. I'm sure Coach Kaufman...
29-19. Now they go down right side to Kenny Wright, back out top to Aaron Smith. They swing it all the way across the court to Eric Allen. Allen now back out top to Smith. Smith loses it off his leg. He needs to pick it up, and he saves it right, of course. We have a little girl just running across the court right now. Someone needs to get her off the court, Bill. As the basket was up and in for North Central, this little girl just ran right across the midcourt, and no one saw her.
Well, hey, give her a number. We can use her.
Michael Elliott with the basket. North Central trims that lead back down to 8 points. Elliott with six. All alone left side. That shot is up, no good by Ballantyne, and Eric Allen snares down the rebound. A good start in the second half for the Panthers.
Hey, we're down eight. What happened?
We scored. Here we go. Dan Phillips now left side. All the way across court, Eric Allen drives baseline. He puts it up. He was fouled on the play. Not going to send Phillips to the Allen to the line.
Oh.
They didn't say he was shooting. Unbelievable. Now Kenny Wright down low. Nice baseline move. Puts it up and in. Kenny's got four.
Six-point ball game.
And it is trimmed down to six. Bill Swords is telling the truth. Trapped in the corner. Here comes Kokomo. Again, they get it across. It's almost a 10-second call. There it is. Cross-court pass. Corpets is all alone. Kenny Wright challenges him, and he puts it to where we are now. Corpets at the line. That one draws the back of the iron. It won't go. Elliott snares down the rebound. So Kokomo only gets 2 points instead of three. Elliott driving the baseline. He goes up and a block. And he has 6 points, and he got that one to go. He's at 14-6. The second shot is up, and it won't go. Rebound snared down by Smalley. So, Elliott 3-for-4 from the line tonight. North Central trails by 7. We're underway here in third quarter. Almost a steal by Phillips. He over-pursues. Bowling now kicks it back out. He's got Bending. They've got Bender. Bender now will pick up the loose ball. Dan Phillips on him. No Central will switch to a man-to-man defense. Bender now, top of the key. He needs to pass it back out. Now he finally does the Smalley. Smalley left wing. Back out top to Bender. No Central's defense really has to pick up the intensity. Here we go, Bowling. Back out to Belt. Bivens, rather, at the top of the key. He's going to drive, cut off by Smith. He picks up his dribble down low. That's Ballantyne. Easy jumper. Got it from 5 feet. Ballantyne with 7 points. Again, that lead stretched back out to 9 points. No Central had a semi-rut again stalled by the sharp shooting of the Wildcats of Kokomo. Dan Phillips, left side, won't shoot. Kenny Wright puts the body on someone, but he got the basket to go. Almost an offensive charge. That would have been his fourth, but Kenny scores from 7 feet. Kenny Wright now 6 points as Wisely slowing up his Kokomo. Bivens now gets the pick. He'll pull up in the lane, shoot, and score. Bivens using the pick to his advantage. He's got seven. And they counter that No Central attack. Again, the lead, 35-26. Kokomo leads. They dump it down low. Kenny off the glass. Too hard. That was about 4 feet shot. And here comes clearing the boards, Kokomo. That's Bivens. And he throws that one away.
Believe it or not, might have made the wrong call, Chris. Anyway.
5:17 to go in the third quarter. 35-26. Panthers trail by 9 points. Kenny right, left side. Bounce pass out to Smith. Smith. Chest pass over to Allen. Back out top of Smith. Top of the key. He's going to penetrate. Dump it to low. Elliott got up from inside the lane. And Elliott has 5 points. Make that 6 points in this quarter. He has a total of 10. Almost a steal by Phillips in the backcourt. Panthers trail by 7. Again, they cannot get that lead closer than 7 points. At the top of the key. That's Bivens. Rick Bivens running the offense. He has done an excellent job, especially heading the offensive attack. Using the screen is Bender. Bender back out top to Ballantyne. Ballantyne will stop, pop, and got it. Bender with his first two, and Bill Kokomo shooting the lights out from the outside.
Mr. Ballantyne's a good shooter, and somebody needs to come out on him and put a hand in his face.
Kokomo by 9. Smith, top of the key. They get Kenny right down low. He is quadruple teamed, and fouls. Third personal foul. So two players on their team with 3 personal fouls. Kokomo comes up with a steal. That was courtesy of Bowling. As now Bivens will bring it up. His team leads by 9. North Central really has not been able to get on track here. Almost a steal by Smith, but Bivens tracks it back across 10-second line all the way in the corner. Here comes Bowling on the left side. He drives. He's cut off. The top of the key, Smalley. Smalley's going to drive past Kenny. Puts it off the glass. That one is way hard, and here we come down the other end. Elliott will drive coast to coast, and we're going to have a block foul number 4 here in the second half. So picking up the fouls are Kokomo. They lead by 9. Allen thinks about the 3, won't take it. Here we go, down low. Elliott puts it up, no good, but he's fouled by Bender by 9. Elliott with the hiked up socks will miss the first one. Elliott tries to get the second one to go, and it does not go, so he misses 2 foul shots, and those could be really a key. Here we come the other way. Kokomo running their offense very smoothly, hitting from the outside. Bender across the 5-second line. He's now calling the play. They got Ballantyne top of the key. Elliott on him. Down low, they're jumping in. That's Bowling. He's double-teamed. He puts it up. Kenny Wright tries to swat it, and a rebound comes down to Smalley. He puts it up blocked. Here comes Kokomo. Oh, he pushed off, but he put it up and in. Bill Bowling just shoved Kenny Wright with his right arm, but he got the basket to go. Unbelievable.
Good second effort.
39-28, the lead is 11. Phillips from the outside. That one won't go. 3-pointer short, and the rebound is on the floor, and coming up with it is Bowling. Cross-court pass intercepted by Phillips. David Lehman just off his hands as Phillips
him a little bit too much, and you know, those are the kind of passes you want to make that are questionable.
39-28, Kokomo by 11 points. They've led the entire way. Smalley puts it head down, and that's an offensive charge. A physical basketball game. Kokomo leads by 11. 2:46 to go in the third quarter. Elliott now top of the key. Kokomo going back to that 2-3 zone, trying to let the Panthers shoot from the outside. David Lehman all alone for 3-pointers. Get in. It doesn't. Kenny Wright gets the rebound, however. He's on the baseline, and he steps on the ball. North Central has not scored in quite some time. Bringing it up is Bender. Almost a steal by Lehman. Still in the backcourt. Bivens now back out to Bender. Bender now bringing it up. Bounce pass. Bivens all the way across. He's got Ballantyne in the right wing. Sort of a trap. Oh, they've got man wide open down low. Putting it up. Won't go. That tonight, he has 11 points. Puts the first one up. Off the front rim. No good. Getting ready to check if there are highly touted reserve players. 2:15 to go. And that one will not go. Kenny right with the rebound. Kenny's trying to run the break. He gives it off to Phillips. Phillips got a 1-on-3. Phillips drives, and that ball is kicked out of bounds. Going North Central.
he's not a track star, to put it nicely.
Allen left side, North Central trails by 11, 2:05 to go. They trail by 10 at the end of the first half. David Lehman, top of the key, swings it over to Allen, right side. They dump it down low. Kenny Wright is trapped on the base.
Turn around, come down, and knock it out of his hands.
North Central's offense has not been in track all night. Allen won't shoot the three-pointer, thinks about it, passes it back out, top of the key, Lehman. Lehman thinks about it, he won't shoot. Phillips dumps it down low. Kenny Wright, hook shot, too hard.
Good
Kenny
follow.
Fights for the rebound, and it goes through his legs, ball on the floor, and Jim Bell will come up with it for Kokomo. Wiedenhoff now with the ball. A minute 38 to go in the third quarter. North Central has been shut down in this entire third quarter. They only have 9 points. And still, Kokomo has only increased their lead by 2. Top of the key, that's Bowling. Now they look right side, right wing, kicks it back out to Wiedenhoff. Wiedenhoff back out, and we've got a whistle and team personal fouls. At the line, Kenny Wright with 6 points. He'll put the first one up. He got it.
Obviously an illustration of that by Kenny's free throw shooting. Better than last year.
And he got the second to go. Kenny with 6 third quarter points. He's got 8, and the lead again is back down to single digits at 9. 39-30, the Wildcats lead the Panthers. Bender brings it up the court. Now Wiedenhoff needs to get it across 10 court line. Almost thrown out of bounds. Kenny Wright with a steal. Now to Phillips. He's got a 1-on-2. Phillips goes to the lane. He stops. He pops. He got it.
Good shot by Danny Phillips. He looked to penetrate on the inside. The defenders both got there and cut it off. Danny wisely pulled up for the jump shot.
Maybe that's a spark the Panthers need. Jim Bell now bringing it across. Almost a steal by Allen. Here comes Bowling on the baseline. He's double-teamed. He puts it up off the glass. No good. Tip by Bell. Won't go. Bell again. Got it to go. Second effort by big Jim Bell.
Kenny has got to block that shot. Bell is about a nickel off the ground, and Kenny can get up and block that one.
The lead again up to 11 points. Allen will shoot the three-pointer long range. He won't get it, but a foul. 32 seconds to go in the first quarter. 41-32 a score. Allen at the free throw line. Oh, my goodness.
He knows a good shooter will always return.
Allen gets the second to go. He's 1-2. There's his third one up in the air, and that's short, and he almost gets his rebound. It's on the floor. Eric Allen really scrapping for it. He's got a jump ball. It'll be 28 seconds to go. Panthers trail by 8 points. Bringing it up is Bivens. He's double-teamed in the corner. They still need to get across midcourt. Bivens with the ball. He now finally gets it across. 19 seconds. Kokomo by 8. They led by 10 at the half. So North Central's cutting that lead somewhat in the third quarter. 10 seconds. Bivens still with the basketball. He's working on Lehman. He goes left side. He's got a wide open lane. He drives. He puts it up off the glass. It won't go. Rebound tipped up and in. That one.
2 seconds.
2 seconds. Here comes L.A. He's got to put it up. That one won't go if it goes.
Oh, no.
In and out. It wouldn't have counted anyway, I don't think. But anyway, the basket by Smiley gives him 6 points in the lead, 43-33. We'll take a 30-second timeout and come back with exciting fourth quarter action. This is your Panther Sports Connection.
Get into this one.
North Central trails by 10, and their offensive statistics not too impressive, to say the least.
Top of the key, Eric Allen working against the 2-3 zone of the Kokomo Wildcats. Right side to Danny Phillips. Phillips looking inside for Wright, not there. Swing left side, baseline to Eric Allen. Allen, top of the key to Lehman. Lehman looking inside for Elliott, not there. Right side now to Michael. Michael looking inside for Steve Jones, nobody home. Swing left side to Lehman. Left side baseline to Eric Allen. Looks for the three, inside to Jones. Back out now to Lehman, will fire the three, top of the key, in and out, no good. Rebound is pulled down by number 20, Rick Bivens, for the Kokomo Wildcats. Bivens now across the timeline, man-to-man defense by the Panthers. Bivens working against David Lehman. Inside pass now to Ballantyne. Ballantyne, man-to-man against Elliott. Kick it back out, top of the key, now to Smalley. He'll dish off now to Bivens. Bivens against David Lehman, just underway here in the fourth quarter. The Panthers trail by 10. Inside pass, looking for Smalley. Steve Middle for the Panthers. Whistle and a foul, and they will...
They're like he said in the third quarter.
Steve Jones at the line. His first shot is up, and nothing but net. Steven Jones at the line. His second shot rattles around, and rebound is pulled down by Ballantyne for the Wildcats. He'll give off to Bivens now. Exactly 7 minutes to go in the ball game. Bivens across the timeline. Man-to-man defense by the Panthers. Looking right side now. Bivens pulls back and penetrates down low to Smalley. Smalley off the glass. No good. Rebound. Battle for it. Kenny Wright for the Panthers. He'll dish off to... David Lehman in the backcourt. Lehman will walk the ball across the timeline. Left side down to Danny Phillips. Left side baseline. Eric Allen fakes the three. Thought about shooting it back out, swinging right side to Lehman. Down low, Kenny Wright, lob pass inside. Looks for the baseline. Double teamed on the baseline. Gets it now to Eric Allen. Swinging left side, Eric Allen. Allen looking for the three. top of the key. Now swing right side. David Lehman, three-pointer. It's good.
All right.
David Lehman from three-point land hits the first three for the Panthers tonight. It's now a six-point ball game. Full court pressure by the Panthers. In the backcourt now is number 24, Bender. Bender looking to go. We will travel to Perry Meridian. The following week will be in Anderson, and sectional moves will start up right after that. Here's Bivens now across the timeline for the Kokomo Wildcats, looking right side on the back door. Nobody there. They'll swing right side to 22, Bowling. Bowling will penetrate on Phillips, take the baseline, take it up strong, whistle and a foul. Bivens, the senior guard for the Wildcats, has a man open left side baseline. They don't see him. Top of the key now is Corpets. Top of the key is Bivens. 2-3 zone now in two by the North Central Panthers. They'll swing right side to Corpets. Top of the key to Bivens, looking left side, now to Bowling. Top of the key. Swinging right side to Corpets. Inside for Smalley. Nobody there. Back top of the key. Right side now to Corpets. He'll go baseline to Valentine. Valentine to Corpets. Swing back top to Givens. Givens now. Top of the key. Dishing 1-3-1 defense now by the Panthers. Something I believe the first time that we've seen Eric Allen running the baseline. Left side now to Bowling. Bowling looking for the right side. Now they get a right to Corpets. Running the baseline is Valentine. Pressure up top of the key. Good. Eric Allen comes all the way up from the baseline to pressure. Now we'll get back, and they're missing him on the baseline. I can't believe they don't see him. Now Kenny picks him up. Panthers switching it up on the defensive end now. Go into a man-to-man. Valentine, top of the key, looking inside. Nobody home. Smalley, top of the key, high right side. Steve Jones coming all the way outside on him. They get it down to number 30, Corpets. Run the shot clock down. Corpets runs inside. Jump shot is up. Battle for it. Steve Jones. Rebound. Kenny Wright. 3-on-2 fast break. Back the other way. Right side to Allen. Oh. Kenny Wright.
You're the fastest man in the world could have come up with.
Back the other way now for the Kokomo Cats. It's a 6-point lead still. No score in about the last 2 minutes. 4 minutes, 45 seconds to go. Down low to Smalley. Over Kenny Wright. Not there. Kenny with a smashing rebound. It's a battle for it. Now Ballantyne has it at half court. Kenny Wright steal. David Lehman in the backcourt across the timeline. Lehman now left side. Eric Allen, three-pointer on the way. Danny Phillips, it's good. Danny Phillips now brings the Panthers back to within three. 40-43 is our score. Panthers trail by a tray. In the backcourt, here's Bivens. Full court press by the Panthers. Bivens swings right side to number 22, Bowling across the timeline. Full court pressure now. He's trapped on the side. Gets it back to Bivens. 4 minutes, 10 seconds to go. The Panthers on the comeback trail. Chance down the sidelines. Alley-oop play to Bivens. He gets the ball. He doesn't shoot it. Kenny right up for the block. Not there. Rebound to Smalley. It's pulled down by Corpets. Corpets to the lane. Down low to Bowling. Up and in over Kenny Wright. Lead now back up to 5. 40-45 is our score. Just under 4 minutes to go.
Bill, that was the first basket in the fourth quarter for Kokomo.
Across the timeline now is David Lehman. Right side now to Allen. Back now to Allen. Pointer. Eric Allen from three-point land. The Panthers now trail by two.
Bill, that was an NBA three-pointer. He was almost out of bounds on the right wing.
The Panthers coming from nowhere. Now back to trail within two. 3:29 to go. Across the timeline is Bowling. Steal. Now off his foot. North Central ball.
Between Phillips and Lehman trapping Bowling, and they got the strip and it went off Bowling's leg.
2-3 zone now by Kokomo. David Lehman right side. Eric Allen down low. Kenny Wright. Kenny fakes inside. Goes baseline up and in. Kenny Wright raising his fist and saying, come on, baby. 45-45 is the score. We're tied. 3 minutes to go in the ball game. Bivens now goes left side to Bowling. Bowling back to Bivens. Not yet across the timeline. Now they get it across to Ballantyne. Ballantyne is double-teamed on the sidelines. Elbows are flying, but they'll call it. 2 minutes, 55 seconds left to go. We're tied at 45. Inbounding now. They get it into the ball game to Pete Corpets. Corpets will give it back to Bivens. Bivens across the timeline. Man-to-man defense for the Panthers. Here's Bivens working against Lehman, looking right side now. Nobody there. They'll go left side to Ballantyne. Ballantyne against Kenny Wright will give it back. Top of the key now to Corpets. Corpets penetrating. Will dish off. Back top of the key now to Bivens. Bivens gives off to Bowling. Bowling will penetrate. Good help side defense by Steve Jones. Top of the key now. They will reset the offense. Right side to Ballantyne. Ballantyne will try to take Kenny Wright man-to-man. He'll take him one-on-one. Ballantyne will pull up. Now top of the key to Bowling. Bowling looking for the three. Pull up from the free-throw line. Rebound, Kenny Wright. Kenny Wright rips down the rebound. The crowd is going wild. 45-45. Back the other way. Danny Phillips inside to Kenny Wright. Back out to Phillips. Danny Phillips now. He'll give to David Lehman. 2 minutes to go in the ball game. We are tied at 45. Danny Phillips holding. Obviously, Steve Kaufman on the sideline is waiting for some sort of offensive instructions coming on. With 2 minutes to go, Chris, the Panthers are holding the ball. Danny Phillips holding, 1 minute 44. The Panthers are waiting to see what kind of offense they'll go into. Now they'll go into the man-to-man. Kenny Wright, right side, looking for Lehman on the penetration. Right now looking down low. Eric Allen all alone, up off the glass and good. Eric Allen picks up a deuce, and the Panthers lead for the first time in the game. 1:22 to go. The Panthers coming back. 47-45. They go left side. Now across the timeline, all alone on the baseline. Corpez, a circus shot is no good. Nevertheless, they have. They leave Eric Allen all the way back right. They'll look for the long outlet pass. The first free throw. Now they see him. Now they see him. Second free throw shot. No good. Kenny Wright with a monster board. Silent. Kenny Wright eyes the first one. It's up and nothing but net.
The loser.
A hush falls over the crowd. Kenny Wright at the free throw line. His second shot is up off the rim. No good. Rebound pulled down by number 22, Bowling. Bowling across the timeline. 2-on-3 fast break. He'll pull up wisely. Smalley. Three-pointer on the way. Not there. Rebound, Kenny Wright. Wright looks for the long outlet pass. He won't make it. Danny Phillips, under a minute to go in the ball game. The Panthers by three. Playing Patsy Cake, top of the key. Now left side baseline to Steve Jones. Jones is fouled. By holding on to this one and pull it out, it will be miraculous. Steve Jones knocks home the free throw. Number two. The shot is high, arching off the back rim. No good. Scramble for the ball. Danny Phillips has it for the Panthers. David Lehman, top of the key. Right side, Kenny Wright. They're playing Patsy Cake. They're trying to hold on to it, trying not to get a foul. David Lehman is fouled now from the backside. That is David Lehman at the free throw line.
He needs to hit these.
4-point lead. Lehman's first shot is up off the rim. No good. Rebound. Steve Jones, Kenny Wright. Kenny Wright up and in. Boy, Kenny is ready. He wants to go to the duty bar. Back the other way, the Kokomo Wildcats. Across the timeline is Bivens. Bivens will fire underneath to Lehman. Not there.
On Steve Jones.
Pete Corpets at the free throw line. The first shot is no good.
The last three free throws.
They
got four.
They missed that one as well. He gets his own rebound. Oh, and Steve Jones hammers it for
time. Still at 23 seconds.
Corpets, the leading scorer, makes this one short. Corpets at the free throw line. Shot is up. Rattles around it good.
Unless my glasses are off in depth perception, he was in the lane.
Second shot is up, no good. Rebound underneath by Smalley. Not there. Rebound again. Valentine, no good. Ball is pulled down. Stolen. Eric Allen all the way. Eric Allen up and in. On the fast break, 10 seconds to go in the ball game. The Panthers are going to pull this one out. Valentine, three-pointer. Not there. Rebound, Danny Phillips. 3 seconds to go. Danny Phillips in the backcourt, raising his hand. Whistle and a foul. That's the ball game. The Panthers win. 53-46, our final score.